As winter draws near and the temperatures start falling, the question that's being asked more and more is, when do hedgehogs hibernate? It's a fascinating question and it's got a really, really fascinating answer. Stay tuned. Hello, welcome to Hedgehog's Hollow. My name is Mike and Hedgehog's Hollow is here, the land at the bottom of my garden. So if you're passionate about hedgehogs and you want to attract them into your garden and then care for them once they're in your garden, then this is the channel for you. And you might want to consider subscribing if you've not yet done so. And when you're doing that, click that little bell icon and that'll make sure that you get a notification every time a new video is uploaded to the channel. So winter's definitely drawing near and you can see that the leaves of the magnolia tree are falling and that's creating good nesting material for our hedgehogs here in Hedgehog's Hollow. But the question that comes up often is, when exactly do hedgehogs hibernate? Everyone seems to be anticipating that hedgehogs are going to hibernate and there seems to be some confusion perhaps about the fact that a hedgehog still out in the middle of November might for some reason be injured or unwell in some way and needs rescuing. And whilst that might be true in some cases, in actual fact it's perfectly normal for hedgehogs to still be out and about at this time. In fact, last year we had hedgehog activity here in Hedgehog's Hollow all the way through till the morning of the 8th of December. So actually, if the things continue the way they are, we could anticipate another 3 weeks of activity here still in the hollow. And so we've got no concern about the fact that our hedgehogs are still active. But the question remains, when do hedgehogs hibernate? So the answer is actually really scientific. But it's so fascinating, and so I do hope that you'll bear with me and come along for the ride as we explore not just the when, but the why and the how, which together all form part of the answer that we're actually looking for. So before we look at the when do hedgehogs hibernate, we're going to explore the why of hibernation. And the key issue is that with temperatures dropping as we approach winter, the amount of energy it takes the hedgehog to keep their body temperature high relative to that environmental temperature increases. And it's very much like us humans. When we go outdoors in winter, we put, you know, coats and jackets on. But equally, as it gets colder, our consumption of food increases. The amount of energy it takes for us to keep our core body temperature relative to the environmental temperature around us is increasing and we need to take in more food. It's the same as the hedgehogs. So they're looking to keep their body temperatures high and normal relative to the declining temperatures of the night air around them. But at the same time, that declining temperature also has the impact of reduced amounts of food available to them. Gardeners will tell you that as we're getting through autumn and into winter, the number of slugs declines, beasts and bugs all disappear because they either go and dig themselves underground and hide away from the declining temperatures or simply can't make it and they die of exposure to those temperatures. So two things are happening. The hedgehog is needing to use more energy to keep its body temperature relative to the environmental temperature around it. And that energy source in terms of food is declining rapidly. And so at some point, the hedgehog has to make a decision in terms of it can no longer stay active and keep warm. It has to hibernate. And that's the when of hibernation. So we know that the declining temperatures will have an impact and at some point the hedgehogs will go into hibernation, but actually that trigger is far more complex than us humans trying to put a date or a particular temperature on it. The fact that it is milder means that there's more food for the hedgehogs and they can continue later into autumn and through into the early part of winter to survive. But at some point that balance will trigger that they will decide to go into hibernation. And so that brings us to what exactly is hibernation? This too is a really fascinating part of the science, and I'll provide a link in the description of this video to a paper that was published in New Zealand where they examined the different energy levels and usages or consumptions of hedgehogs during active periods and during hibernation. And they found that when they were active, the amount of fat that the hedgehog would burn in a 16-hour period was the same amount of fat that during hibernation it would take 120 days to burn through. That is the dramatic impact of hedgehog hibernation, where they just reduce their body temperature right down, they completely reduce their heart rate, and their breathing becomes a matter of just a few times an hour potentially that they will breathe. That is the degree to which they shut down their bodily functions, and their consumption of energy dramatically falls off. Here in Hedgehog's Hollow, our hedgehogs are actually still very active. They are starting to collect more nesting material, and this morning they were very active. There's just one of them, but he was very active in filling the box with a lot of material. It took him about 40 minutes that he just continuously was in and out, filling it with hay and leaves and the things that he could find that we had left here in the garden. So it feels like we're preparing for hibernation, but as I say, last year we had activity all the way through to the 8th of December, so I'm not necessarily anticipating that that will decline anytime, that they will go into hibernation anytime soon. But if you've had some value and you've enjoyed this and you've learned something, then do give the video a like. Also, let me know in the comments about your experiences of hibernating hedgehogs in your garden and perhaps when they went into hibernation. If you haven't yet, then do consider subscribing to the channel, and as always, remember that bell notification so that you get notified of new videos coming up. If you're interested in seeing more videos, I've got a whole playlist of caring for hedgehogs videos in that playlist, and I will see you there. Until next time, take care. Bye bye.